Between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
If Brasidas dies, his blood is on your hands.
His, yours, and every one of your friends.
Are you mad? We can still stop.
Enough! We will not stop.
I don't want to kill you, Alexios, but I will stop you. continue, one of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
I found Mate.
Finally reunited, only to lose each other again! I don't know what you were thinking back there.
What? Trying to save you?
That's not what that was. I told you to stay out of my way. Yet here you are.
So what? I'm a prisoner until I'm killed?
That's the plan. Or I could come in there and end you anytime I please. But before that, tell me what you know.
I thought your cultists told you everything. Sounds like you're on their side, but they're not on yours.
You think I'm just a puppet? Then prove it to me. Tell me why I'm on the wrong side. Convince me. I dare you.
What do you want to know?
Everything you claim to be true. But after this, I kill you. Why was I abandoned that night on the mountain?
Abandoned you? Is that what you call it?
There's no other name for what you did to me. I was left to die.
We tried to save you.
They decreed my fate, and you accepted it.
Mater went after you.
What do you mean, after me?
She went down the mountain to find you. She had to find you.
And what did she find there?
She found the truth. The cult wanted you so badly, they'd do anything to have you.
They did what she never did. They raised me.
The cult stole you from us. If not for them, none of this would have happened.
Instead, I would have been another Spartan soldier, dead on my shield. The cult saw greatness in me.
You're being used. You wouldn't be here with me if you thought they were telling you the whole truth.
Here's the truth. If all they wanted was a soldier, there are thousands. They want me, and only me.
They want our family gone. All of us. Not one of us left.
Then explain why I'm still here.
They got to you young. They built you to their benefit.
And they built a machine.
They don't care what happens to us.
Themos, we've been searching for you, and you are here, in the gutter. I heard shouting. It's nothing. Leave. Now! This was not your action to take, boy. I am not your puppet. And you are not my master. Of course, champion. An indiscretion I won't repeat. Keep in mind, you put yourself in the cell.
I don't recall doing that.
You have to understand. This is all for Athens, Cassandra. Pericles would have impoverished the entire city. The people were living in squalor.
So you had him murdered?
You can't find the perfect yoke without breaking some of the quail's eggs. He wasn't right for us.
Then you'll do things differently than Pericles.
Friends flank my every side. The people trust in me. They know my every decree and law will be to their benefit. And they will delight in what I have planned.
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of revolt.
Already? That was fast.
I have a plan. They can't revolt if they're dead.
I don't know how you can take on a band of rebels if you refuse to fight this one.
The act itself is out of my hands. The vote has been cast. What did I tell you? The people have given me their blessing. I use their power.
That's not democracy.
The people have chosen their destiny, Cassandra. They've chosen me.
Fuck you, Cleon!
I'm not alone in this. The people of Athens have spoken without me lifting a finger. That is how you treat rebellion.
They don't know what they're agreeing to.
You helped me in Athens, even willingly. If only you were more like your brother now.
A pity.
The cult wins, Cassandra. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening. I've got to break you!
Good timing.
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
Ah, at least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts. Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. Her equipment, Farnavas. Come, Farnavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.